Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's a sneak preview presentation of a hit series coming to a preliminary near you this fall. Tonight's presentation is sponsored by Donna Richards, Madams, the Three Amigas, Champagne Fortuna and TV Lords, Miss Nikki Adams and Jimmy's Cabaret, and Alan K. Productions. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Southern Florida Entertainer of the Year and Electro present Miss Erica Morrell.
Hi, everyone. I just flew in to tell you a little bit about my career. I started pageantry in 1998 by casting a spell on Miss Florida FFI. Wow, that's when drag was in black and white. Then in 2001, I conjured up some color and became Miss Gay US of A. That still didn't satisfy my itch to become a pageant witch. So in 2003, I blew into the Windy City and left them in a trance at Miss Continental USA. Now it's 2005, and here I am in Louisville, Kentucky, for a bewitching weekend at National Entertainer of the Year. Some creativity, talent, and a little bit of that old Erica Morrell magic should do the trick. And with this series, no reruns.
Contestant number six, Erica Norell.
Right, thank you, baby.
This is our newest waiter.